Hey guys, it's Sunday on Dykes Who Like Dykes. Why'd you just point at me?
Cute.
This is my girlfriend.
Nope.
My girlfriend's in my room. Anyway, so this week's theme. Sundays are theme days. We take turns and go around and make up themes. But this week is actually different. This is the first time ever through Dykes Who Like Dykes history where somebody has messaged us a theme question. What makes it sound really pathetic and awkward, but still. So this girl messaged us and asked us our opinions on what we think she should do when she moves into college. She is moving in with three other girls, so a total of four. And she's gay, but the other three are vaguely homophobic. And she doesn't know if she should come out or she should stay closeted for the comfort of everyone else, etc. So everyone should talk about what you think they should do, what you think this girl should do, if she thinks she should be herself or figure things out or whatever. And then also talk about your college situation. So if you're going into college now, what are you doing, like your roommates, like are you coming out right away, blah blah blah. It's just a good opening to talk about college. And if you're still in high school, you can talk about what you think you're going to do once you get to college. And if you already went to college and you're done, talk about what you did. Okay. And then show us your favorite item of food or beverage in the video. That's the challenge. We're going to start challenges now. So do that. All right, guys. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.